Howdy folks, makers, nerds, merds. No. Last video I ended up by saying I was going to make an axe, and that's the plan for today. I was talking with a friend and fellow nerd of mine the other day, and we were discussing how my move up state feels a lot like starting a new video game. When you start an adventure, your inventory is completely empty, so since I'm a total nerd but also a maker, I want to start this video out just like you would any good video game. So you can see here that my inventory is completely empty. I'm also giving myself baseline stats as I start, but you can see that I've got a little bit higher level in certain areas from prior experience. Now, like any of my favorite video games, the first thing you get in your inventory is a new weapon. I'm gonna refer to today's build as the Shadow Axe. Let's get started.